10 years ago, the Fab Five set out for a grassroots effort to help build support with the student body to help fully fund the athletic program. If you look at the referendum and what it did, it provided more opportunities for student athletes to come to UC Irvine, participate in sports, and have a greater college experience. And it was one that would not only bring more scholarships to the athletic department, but also add state-of-the-art facilities to the university. We were confident in our grassroots effort, but we were actually very, very surprised that it was unanimously accepted by the highest tier. So there are three different tiers, and student body unanimously accepted the highest tier to fully fund the program. So it was a great achievement that all the student athletes within the athletic department participated in. Well, I think right now with UCI baseball being number one in the country, it's quite a success that the program has had over the past years, and I think it's phenomenal, something they should be very, very proud of. I'm very happy to be a very small part of that from 10 years ago, and hopefully it just keeps continuing.